This is the exhibit, Light Island. Inside of the box, there's a light bulb, and it shines through a metal comb. You can see that light travels in straight lines. I can bend those straight lines of light using a lens. The spreading rays of light hit the lens and bend back together again. They come together to make an image of the light bulb hanging in space. The light, after it passes through the image, keeps expanding again. If I put my eye in that expanding light, I will see an image hanging in space right there. I can also do that with a curved mirror. If I place a curved mirror in the spreading light beams, the light beams bounce off the curved mirror and come back together again, then spread out. If I put my eye in the spreading beams, I will see an image of the light bulb hanging in space right there. Most common of all, however, is a flat mirror like you might see every morning. When the light rays spread out and bounce off the flat mirror, they continue spreading out, but they never come back together. If I look at these rays with my eye and brain, they see the light rays spreading from some point behind the mirror in space. That's why when you look at a mirror in the morning, you see your face on the other side of the mirror.